a lot of people probably know this, but if you're gonna go do the, if you're gonna play the campaigns on Legendary, one of the fastest ways to kill an elite in Halo Reach, I don't know about the other games, but this especially applies to Halo Reach. See how fast I kill him. You have to charge the plasma pistol up, and then, because that removes their shield, and then just headshot them once.